Hello everyone, in this video we're gonna make a speaker swap on an Opel Astra. After we have removed the door cover, we saw why the speaker started to distort the sound. And, to our surprise, it was moldy. My best guess on how this could have happened, I would say it was because someone from a car wash applied some cleaner directly on the door cover, instead of applying it on a cloth first. The replacement speaker that we have used, it's an OEM part made by Fatal, but also you can use any 16.5 cm speaker with Opel adapters. Thank you. When starting a project like this, it's recommended that you should have some extra clips laying around in case some of them get broken or damaged in the process. Guys, thank you for watching. Like and share this video if you like it, and also you can leave us a comment down below, but do not forget to subscribe.